New Mexico's severe drought conditions have Bernalillo County leaders taking extra precautions to try and keep you safe.
The county is banning some fireworks in unincorporated areas and all fireworks in high-risk danger zones.
The sights and sounds of 4th of July, well, they just got less colorful and quieter in Bernalillo County.
This year, it's extreme. If you look around, everywhere around Albuquerque, Bernalillo County, there's fires. We want to try to keep that from happening here.
So the county commission has approved a ban effective now through July 14th, so that what we're seeing in Arizona with the Wallow Fire, in Raton with the Track Fire, and in Carlsbad with the Loop Fire, we won't see here.
We're just one match, or we're just one campfire away. And all we can do here is to minimize use of anything that could create that potential.
Here's what's banned in all areas of Bernalillo County outside of the Albuquerque city limits. You can't sell or use missile-type rockets, helicopters, aerial spinners, stick-type rockets, and ground-audible devices. And all fireworks are prohibited in wildland areas like the foothills, the East Mountains, and the Bosque.
What we're trying to do is limit where they could use certain types. Bottle rockets and some of those other type aerial devices are still going to be illegal per this ordinance.
Now, in the city of Albuquerque, you can still buy fireworks at fireworks stands, but they have to be used on your own property and not on public land like the street or parks.
The chief says to enjoy July 4th fireworks, just go to one of the public shows, because if you do violate the ban, you could be fined up to $1,000 and spend up to a year in jail.